salad fingers. Don't know if you have. Anyway, get into it. No, no. Yeah, so want no ads, boy. You know, I'm just gonna start again for you guys because I don't know if you've seen it or not. So. Look at his dad's footsteps, man. What's wrong with you? Oh, okay. Next. Just a challenge. Maybe if you stop breathing. Back there. You must go. Get out. Yeah, you can go now, thank you. Disgrace. This guy's sick, literally. Disgrace. That's what you taste like.
And I don't like this stove.
What is this guy on? The heavens need to take him back. This damn son.
And it's always been fascinating to me that this strange and tragic distance that exists between
this guy sounds like a dead woman.
And my experience as a victim of US and British foreign policy, and most people are not miserable, they just embrace the disconnect. And what does it mean to me? But there's been this story that's been told, and it's a very tragic story, by the systems, by the political systems, and not which is too much structure, but by the political systems in Britain and in the United States. It goes something like this, that says that these countries
it's called white.
Are too complicated and too volatile to not be
oh wow, he let that boy die, yo. What's wrong with you?
We're just hardwired not to be democratic as societies. There are different kind of people. Okay, I'm simplifying. It's for the person who needs speaking. Whereas on the ground.
Yeah, go check out Sullivan's shop, see what you get. Hello, madman.
Sort of despotic regimes that are stable, that give these governments in these superpowers a kind of.
What is this? Oh, why? Why on earth?
We can do business. We can do things with the Russian super reliant on us.
Tells you to step away from the vehicle. Jesus. Oh my god. This guy's sick. Fam, I don't want to. I don't want to. This guy looking fit, no? Hey. What in the heck? Nah, brother. Nah. For one, my guy, he is trying to be like. I don't even know how to explain it. He's like, go look for look anyway.
All the options, because there are different ways to hinge the door, because obviously it's got problems.
My friend, you ain't got no hair. For two, why is the other guy bashing his head on the door? Like, he kicked it. Like, you don't have no hair. He don't have no hair. What are you doing? Wasting, I maybe don't have money. What? Yeah. Disgrace. I told you not to do that. He's killed himself. Be careful. Look at it. Look at this man. Look. This man is sick. Like, why? Why? Just leave him up there. Call the police. Do something. Didn't have to do that. Obviously not. Because he's dead anyway. So, first talent, speaking French, Spanish. Second talent, South talent. Doing the flu, bruh. I don't know what this guy is on. Not from your lips. I don't care if he's watching. If there was no setting, I don't know how they're helpful. Cause all they do is annoy you. Jesus. Oh, jeez. Why are you? Get out of my face, boy. Young boy. What the hell? Relax, dude. What this is? This game is weird. What in the hell? Cause she's dead. What's up, dude? think I have not. This is what he tried to say. I think I have not seen you before. That's what he said. That's what you said to him. This guy's going crazy. He's going on instant. Is he gonna go instant transmission over this time? Freaking teleport, bruh. Skirt. See? And I thought so. I know it. This guy gonna be like, hey, I love that, yo. I don't know why he wants to die, but he is crazy. This is abuse to the silent kind. So, yeah. You must have dozed off again. I don't like this. Oh, okay. This guy's like, oh hell to the no. It's cause he wants to marry you. How are you gonna marry this mad sick person that cage you in a box? Instant transmission. Bye bye. Let's just see. He's got instant transmission. Instant transmission. It's a problem, awful. Yeah, okay, your black guy. You're like Dashy for creation. Don't know if you know that, but black guy, boy. I'm gonna take my horse to the ocean. Oh. Just to let you know, guys, this is gonna be the last episode. I'm gonna cut off. This guy can't remember anything. My man needs some help. Jeez, this guy's dressing up as a Catholic. My man. Oh, he's getting married to some man, the black man. I think this is a marriage one. This is a communion. There's a Catholic stuff. Get off my lawn! Get off my lawn! Get off! You got some devil crows. Oh jeez. Oh, why is she peeking?
How can a story get leaked? Like, we tried to hide it for like 2 weeks and then it came out some other kind of way. You know what I'm saying? Here, you had a comment about this during the show. Did you leak stories to the press? The truth?
Okay, it's the truth.
I mean, just because people care about what I do in the press more than what she does in the press doesn't mean like, you know what I'm saying?
Let's do it. Relax, dude! It's probably my fault. He's gone. Bruh. Damn. Bye, guys. Actually, you know, one more video. That's it. I'm enjoying this myself, even though it's crazy, but jeez. No, you're creepy boy. Get burnt. Burn the what? Big boy. Roblox language. He didn't deserve no present. This guy deserves nothing. Oh my god. is real.
She said some things that were triggers for me.
Okay. What was the comment?
Something along the lines of, you have a baby, you don't even go take care of your son, bitch. And I did not say that.
In
you want to look over your head.
History of this man is, must if there was a man going around, then what are you doing now? That's the question. Why? Oh my god, it's making me feel so... No, I don't want to, don't... It says, don't touch the side of me. No, yeah, the toilet was right. Trust that toilet. I'll give that respect. Anyway, guys, it's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Dun 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 dun